Hi friends, in my previous video I told you how to create a Gmail account. Now I'm going to tell you some secrets of Gmail which normal people are doing about that. So just follow what I'm doing. Now I'm in my send mail items, and what I'm going to do, just you have to go from setting and just click here and click on the setting. Then afterwards you will see here these options. This page comes out and you have to click on conversation view on. What will happen I will tell you later, but first of all just click on conversation view on. Then scroll down and save changes. Then afterwards you can see that means this guy sent me a mail 2 times. That both the mails means the mail which having the same topic which comes likewise means they are grouped together, and this person sent me mail 4 times, this person mail means I already sent a mail by this link 2 times, this by 2 times. These all the mails are grouped together. If I will change this, just check out this page is here, just check out. If I will change this, then what will happen? This conversation view off, then go down, scroll down and save changes. Then what you will see, only one mail of this person is here. The second mail is on the date, means on the previous date, I think so, before 1 month, before 2 months, whenever he sent me a mail, at that time the mail is appeared. And now if I will do conversation mode on, then this is it, this mail is, both mails are here. Like this. Okay, so I can tell that means you understand what I'm telling you. And second thing I'm going to tell you, that is also from setting, just you have to click on setting here. Then just think about that, you want to send a mail, okay, and these are the format from here, default text style. This is also from setting tab. You just, I'm changing this sans serif into Georgia, okay, and this is a size, means what I'm sending the mail, that the text appears, I want the large text, then you can change from here. And if you want some color, then you can put the color from here. Suppose that I'm taking this color, and then this is for the format. And the colors, you can choose color here and just scroll down and save changes. Okay, just compose the mail and write here what you want to send. Hi, just say this, the text what I selected and the color and the size, these all the things will appear likewise. This not for a single, this for the all, whatever mail you will send, this will appear likewise. These things you can do by setting, and then here you can select whatever you want likewise. If you want very huge text, this, then you can select likewise, and this body will appear in the same manner what I'm doing. I'm going and compose the mail. I'm writing here, just say this. You will send the mail to any guy, he will get the mail in this format. These two things I told you, and the third thing what I'm telling you is to send mail. Sometimes what will happen, you will send the mail to any guy, but you're thinking that you send a mail that is not particular, means that is not exactly what you want to send, means some sort of mistakes are there, then what you will do? But the mail is already sent. In that scenario, you have an undo option. You can undo your mail. Just likewise, whatever you delete from your folder, then you can undo, then that will appear again. The same things you can do by your send mail. Just go on settings and then click on setting. This option is available in labs. Here is your setting format. We are doing all the things, the conversations and then text style, these are in general. You have to click on labs. Click on labs and then scroll down. Here is your option undo send. Just enable it. Nothing you have to do more. Just enable it and save changes. Okay. The changes you made, you already saved, and just you have to compose a mail. I'm sending this mail to me only. Okay. And I send this. Cancel sending option. This undo. Okay. It happened. You came back to you. Same page. In by this manner, you can undo your sending mail. These are the three things what I told you. I think so you enjoy this video, and for more things about Gmail and about many things, I will tell you all the things in my next video. For that, you can subscribe my videos. Thank you, friends.